Daniel Caesar is a name that I've been hearing for the last couple of months non-stop, and I'm so excited to sit down and listen to this album and figure out why you guys are so intent on me listening to this album. It's pretty rare going into a project not knowing anything about it. I don't even know what Daniel Caesar looks like. I don't know what his sound is. I don't know his voice. Literally zip, nothing. But I trust your opinion. You guys haven't steered me wrong yet. I don't think this will be the project that proves you guys wrong. I don't know. So let's just get into it. Natural disasters. My baby has been around. Oh, it's gonna be one of those. Okay. I love the instrumentation already. Yo, real quick, because I listened to the 50 Shades album like a couple weeks ago. Why was Daniel not on it? Daniel! His voice is so soothing. And I don't know if you've been listening to those runs, but those runs are smooth as hell. Were the Olympians doing runs on the mountains, or were they doing it off of Daniel's voice? I don't know. Oh. I love his head voice. It's so strong. Alright, this is the first track. Holy hell, what am I gonna get into with this project? I'm gonna make a prediction real quick. Honestly, just listening to the first track, it's reminding me so much of how I felt when listening to Control for the first time. So let's keep going. The next one is Best Part featuring her, another artist you guys want me to check out. The harmony's so pretty. Oh. 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 Real quick with the instrumentation, that was such a smooth transition because the first thing you hear is the guitar. So I was thinking it was gonna be more of an acoustic kind of song, but then it flows and it brings in that vibey ass shit again. And it works. Like, there wasn't this awkward pause or awkward beat to it, like it just went so naturally. Brown eyes, yes. Yes. Give recognition to brown eyes, okay? Girls like me are struggling. I get it. I don't have a pool of an ocean. I don't have a dime in my eye. I don't have emeralds. I have brown eyes and they're pretty, okay? Damn. Thank you, Daniel. I just noticed something. Okay, so that's that chorus. They switch leads! In this first chorus, she's leading the chorus and she's the main vocal. See, like, you hear her voice more, right? It's more prominent. But then you go to this one and it's him! Oh, that's so cool. This is a good feature. Oh, this is so good. Oh my god, I'm so mad that I haven't listened to Daniel Caesar until now. Why do I sleep on these great artists? I really don't know. Okay, next one's Hold Me Down. Oh. Hello. Hello. Oh, okay, we're gonna get some more like upbeat stuff now, right? Oh, these sound effects. It's like, okay, is this like, hold on, let me look at the lyrics real quick. My life's a spectacle, a sad story, perhaps I'll find my way to the glory. I'm the one that took you to higher heights, that's all I was trying to do. I know you had your dreams of a better life, this time we ain't making it through. Oh, damn. It's interesting having this song played right after the other one. The last one was so lovey-dovey and just like, oh my god, you're literally the light in my life. You're the reason the sun is shining, you're the reason why I'm breathing, that kind of a thing. And then going to this where it's like, well, actually, it's just not gonna work out this time. Like, that's actually really sad. But it's making me think, is there a story in this album? I'm gonna have to pay attention to that now. Oh, is this like her perspective now? The harmony. Okay. I'm invested now. I feel like there's a story that's going on and unfolding. Whoa, how it just flew into that next song. Hold up. Listen to this. Ugh. And then. Bam. I feel like my soul is being cleansed right now from this album so far. Okay, so is this like a story in this album? This is a concept album. This is kind of like the aftermath of the last song. Oh my god, I'm starting to stand. Daniel! Oh, it went right in again! Oh my god, Daniel! You're hurting my soul right now. But the way he just said time. Most of time. That like little voice crack. Oh, Daniel. Sounds so magical. Like whimsical almost. Is that the right word? I can't get over the storytelling so far in this album. I mean, there's not even very many songs. Excuse me, not very many songs left. This is really going through the cycle or the transition periods of a relationship, of finding someone that you really like, having them be like the best part of your life, and then the aftermath of when you figure out, hey, this isn't actually right, like this isn't going to work. This is a callback from one of the other songs. That was a lyric in a different song. Interesting. Okay. Why do I relate so much to that lyric? We find love, we get up, then we fall down, we give up. I've talked about this before, but I feel like people are just too messy for relationships because they think it's gonna be all sunshine and rainbow like 100% of the time, and that's just not the reality of it. It's something that you have to put work into, and you have to put your heart into, and your soul, and all, you know, all that jazz. And, you know, sometimes, or not sometimes, the majority of the time, as soon as it starts getting hard, or it's not always sunshine and rainbow, people give up. And it sucks because you could be losing somebody. Like he said, ever since the day that I met you, I knew you were the girl of my dreams, but we could never be. And this lyric coming up, this thing called love comes crashing down, all pieces all on the ground. What once was lost cannot be found. I'm just saying, as long as no one is hurting each other mentally, physically, emotionally, like, you're gonna have rough patches, and it's okay to work through it. Don't just give up automatically. I'm just saying, y'all need to get it together. Coming from the person that's currently single. Let me give you relationship advice, even though I can't get into one myself. Yep, all right. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Honestly, me. Yes, I'm a mess. Oh, mood. Who is that back vocal? I hear you, girl. Make yourself present. Make yourself known. This song almost feels a bit like an interlude within the story. Like, I feel like this is a turning point. Oh? Inspiration for this soundtrack. Every time. Ah. Yep. All right, there it is. Boom. You know what's funny? Hearing him with all these falsettos and everything, it reminds me a lot of Sabrina. Like, this is the male version of Sabrina. Where did he find all of these artists? I just noticed, is all of his features females? I have some thoughts. And I do know why. Don't be a fool, baby, I know you're sure. All of his features have been women. Holla freaking Luyah. Okay, so this one's not personally my favorite. What I was gonna say though in the beginning, he was saying it was like reminding me of a bit of a fuckboy, so I was like, Daniel, halt, stop right there, where are we going with this? But yeah, no, it's fine now. But yeah, again, not one of my personal favorites. Alright, so the next one is the title track. So oh my god, it's like 10 minutes long. Daniel, what do you gotta say for 10 minutes? Okay, I can get down with this so far. My god, call her out, BB. He's basically saying, like, thank you for everything that you've done for me, the experiences we've had. Like, I've basically been able to write this whole album about it, but don't get crazy. You know what I mean? He's like, stay humble, sit down. Be humble. But I like that he's expressing this kind of emotion because I think a lot of people have somebody that changes them in some sort of way. People are just very quick to write it off and not be thankful for it and be like, okay, well, I am the person I am because of that, because I went through that. I'm scared. I'm like, there's still 5 minutes. What we could talk about for 5 minutes? I always feel so awkward with these long silences in between. Okay, Daniel, you're making me nervous now. Daniel? Oh my god, we lost Daniel. Daniel? Okay, what the hell? Daniel, first of all, you almost just scared me. Second of all, that is the longest pause I think I've ever, I love you, Daniel, but no, that is too long. Are we, like, at a church? Human sacrifice. We're excited. And now we're taking life. Okay. And that's it. It's a very interesting way to end the album. A lot of artists don't usually end it on a note like this. They always end it a bit with a positive vibe. Like, usually something very uplifting. I feel like with him repeating, isn't it nice, human sacrifice, and then at the end where he goes, charge that to my ego, I just want all the lights. I feel like that's him talking about how a lot of people, when they go into this industry, they tend to change themselves, or they lose a part of themselves, hint, the human sacrifice. And maybe with him, it was this relationship and him having to be a bit selfish to try to get what he wants, and that's what hurt him in the end. However, I really wish that whole big long part of just silence was not there. I feel like he could have found a way for the first part of the song and the second part of the song to interlude together in some sort of way. All right, so that was my reaction to Daniel Caesar. I have to say, I'm actually very into his sound. I've kind of been going more towards this sound as I think as I get older. It's just something that soothes my soul and just makes me feel at peace. That sounds so weird. And it sounds so extra, but it's so true. I'm totally here for the vocals. I was not expecting that at all. As soon as I heard the first song, I thought he was gonna have some songs where he was gonna belt and do this and do that, and he didn't do that, but it still worked. You know, like, I still wanted to hear more. I love the tone of his voice and those runs, bitch. He's definitely an artist that I'm so mad that I didn't get into sooner. What's new? You know, we've been known. I sleep on these great artists. I don't know why. I just do. Anyway, I want to hear from you guys. What is your favorite track from this album? Let me know. Let's gossip. Let's talk. Let's get going. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Go check out my other channel if you want to see different content from me besides reactions. And of course, you guys, remember to stay weird. Always be real. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.